There's another one. Time to burn. Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here. Thank you.
fuel can. Should be it.
Like Boozer says, we're here a bunk calling my name. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Time to light it up. Yeah.
Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Burn it down. nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. No. Oh, sniper.
Where the hell he go?
No harm, Drifter. We were all drifters too, just like you. Now come on out. No need to carry on like this.
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambushing drifters for you, huh? Let's see what I can do. That should do it. Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Yeah!
Hey, me again.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and
I know. I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting... gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
It's okay. Open up.
You here for your bike?
Ooh, I got some gas here. Fill her up. Later.
Can I help you?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt, oh, Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Let me get the gate for you.
How's it going?
Hey, Deke. Haven't seen you around much.
Yeah.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while. Just a change.
Stop by soon.
See you later. Here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Now you hear you. St. John. St. John out.
Damn it!
Thank you.
awesome. That's all of them. I saw something. Gotcha. And now I gotcha.
Gotta find cover.
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, why don't you just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun? Is that it? Let's see.
Just gotta sit there.
one's here.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Yeah, run at him! Yeah,
men coming!
Men coming!
I know him.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
What do you want?